Court.
For over 50 years, Ronnie Nathaniels has been one of the most trusted and knowledgeable sportscasters in the Philippines. He was on his way to cover the November 3rd Manny Pacquiao-Jesse Vargas fight in Las Vegas when he suffered chest pain during a flight to San Francisco to first be with his son. Nathaniels was rushed to the hospital and eventually passed away on November 11th at the age of 81 after suffering a heart attack. During a memorial service in the San Francisco Bay Area, Ronnie's son, Cliff Nathaniels, called it divine intervention that his father stayed alive in the hospital for as long as he did.
I think my father stayed on for 8 days to bring closure to the entire family because they all came in, they all flew in, and his close friends, the Castillejos, came in with the Donai, with Nonito coming in and to pay his respects. I think that was really special.
Cliff acknowledges the support from his father's colleagues and fans from around the world and says it has been extremely helpful for his family during this difficult time.
Outpouring that we got from all over the world and through Facebook and Twitter and everyone else, that was quite fascinating to see. He touched our lives in such meaningful ways, and for us to see that and how much love my dad had for everybody that he worked with, that was something special.
He enjoyed it.
With a career that included serving as Muhammad Ali's liaison officer during the 1975 Thriller in Manila and following a young Manny Pacquiao to eventual boxing stardom, Cliff says that he will remember his father not through his coverages but through his character.
My father was probably the most hardworking man I ever know, and I think he taught this in all of us, his children. The other thing that's really important is integrity. My father just had so much integrity that for him, it doesn't matter what other people thought. If you stay true to yourself, they will learn to accept you, whether they like you or not. And I think that level of integrity and that hard work translated to all his children.
Accompanied by his family, Ronnie Nathaniel's remains will return to the Philippines for a burial scheduled for next weekend. A private family ceremony followed by a public memorial is scheduled once they arrive home. Romel Quinclara, ABS-CBN News, San Ramon, California.